That is, we know that in the world itself there are a lot of problems because of the religious atrocities. You know, there are a lot of separations in the name of religion. Nobody is accepting humanity. Nobody is accepting humanity. They are thinking only the promotion of the religions. But all the religions are teaching us to love others. Right? All the religions are only for peace. So avoid these kind of issues in the name of religiously motivated violence. There was the international organization United Religions Initiative was formed. You heard about United Nations, right? United Nations is for avoiding the conflicts between different nations. And with the initiative of United Nations, this United Nations Religions Initiative started in the year 2000. And we have a wonderful network in Sri Lanka also. I am from India. I am the co-chairperson of South India, Sri Lanka region of United Religions Initiative. That's why we came here. So here itself, we want to take a pledge. I will tell you that. What is it means? It is 1 billion U for peace. Clear?
What is
1 billion Youth for Peace? I will tell you, it's an initiative by URI. Because make all the youngsters as a spokesman of peace, not violence. This is a pledge. If you are taking this pledge, means you are being the peace ambassadors of the world. Because we can't suffer any kind of war. Any nuclear weapons. We don't want any nuclear weapons. We need peace only. We need the earth to live peacefully. The people are destroying. We know that the climate actions and all climate justice and everything, we heard it. Right? No way to live in the earth because the people are ruining the world, the earth. So making the current youth to be the spokesman of peace, we are taking this path. Are you ready for that?